If you copy from one author, it's plagiarism.
If you copy from two, it's plagiarism.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam peneliti.
Hello, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Ricky Ansabdra and my partner
Naisla Dia Aulia. We are from State Senior High School Wonkedumbring, Lamongan.
Magilan, Magilan, Magilan.
Here we will presentation an innovation entitled Cosmo,
eco-friendly motor sampo.
Motor sampo with a combination of top waste and rice straw reduce the danger of foam waste in the motor waste industry.
Based on data from BBS, the population in Indonesia in 2020 will reach 270 and will continue to increase every year. This increase currently also affects the level of demand for vehicle. In line with that, of course, the need for motor sampo will also increase, especially at motor waste places. However, in general, the motor sampo use contains a lot of chemical that can pollute the environment. For example, alkyl benzene sulfonate, which is not actually decomposed in the environment. Besides, there are also phosphate chemicals which can contaminate water in the surrounding environment and cause eutrophication of aquatic plants.
Given this condition, it is necessary to create innovation to overcome them. One way is to make motor sampo using natural ingredients that are environmentally friendly. For example, by using top waste and rice straw. Top waste can be used as an alternative to making motor sampo because it contains saponin and phytic acids, which function as antioxidant. Besides that, it can also produce foam, which is very necessary in the manufacture of motor sampo. Apart from top waste, rice straw has a potential to be used as a surfactant because it contains surfactant. The presence of this ingredient can help clean dirt on the object to be cleaned. From this background, we formulate two problem formulation, namely, first, how to make eco-friendly motor sampo. Second, how is the effectiveness of sampo against it of vehicles? In this research, we carried out several steps in making motor sampo from top waste and rice straw. First, prepare the tools and material to be used. The second is to waste the rice straw and then dry it in the sun. After drying, it is then roasted until it turns black. Third, the extraction of surfactant from rice straw extract that have been processed is carried out. Fourth, the tofu threads are steamed and then dried in the sun to dry, then blended until smooth. Fifth, the process of extracting saponin from tofu waste extract is carried out by mixing it with ethanol and then in the oven to produce powder. The sixth or last is combining top waste extract and rice straw extract with the addition of the same NaOH in each sample.
We made 3 samples with various comparison. Sample 1 has a ratio of 75% tofu waste and 25% rice straw. Sample 2 has a ratio of 50% tofu waste and 50% rice straw. Well, sample 3 has a ratio of 25% tofu waste and 75% rice straw. The 3 samples were added with the same amount of distilled water and also 5 drops of NaOH.
After making some samples, we did some of the first tests, namely pH test. Sample 1 has a pH of 10, sample 2 has a pH of 11, and sample 3 has a pH of 10. While the average detergent pH is 10 to 12. while the pH that can be tolerated by the environment is 6 and 10. So, the good pH is in sample 1 and 3.
The second test, namely the detergency test, is carried out by applying the 3 sample to dirty object. Of the 3 sample, it turned out that the results were very clean on the object that were applied to sample 3.
The third test is the organoleptic test. We test the foam, foam duration, thickness, and also texture. The best result of this test is sample 3 because the amount of film produced is not too much. The foam lasts quite a long time, is very concentrated, and also not too runny.
In this study and based on the result of the test that have been carried out, conclusion can be drawn in the form of: first, tofu wash and restro extract can be used as ingredient for making eco-friendly motor shampoo. Second, the combination of tofu wash extract and restro extract at a ratio of 25% to 75% is able to remove it very well compared to other comparisons.